god. Alright, screw it. I don't even feel like fighting these guys. These guys aren't even dropping a lot of souls, and yet they're just insanely strong. Do they stay dead even? Let's see. Nope. The hunters literally don't even stay dead. Nope, I dodged so bad. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is brutal. Makes me tempt. Although I will say, I got the off camera, I got the cannon firearm. That thing is ridiculous. The only problem is it takes 10 bullets to fire. So you can literally only shoot it once. Alright, screw it. I ain't dealing with this nonsense anymore. Can I help you? Oh my fuck, get off. Bye, idiot. I ain't dealing with you. Really, this little bit didn't trigger? Excuse me, pardon me. Anything around here? Oh, hey guys, what's up? Why the fuck are you backing away like that? Yeah, go ahead and kill him. I don't care. Oh, that's not an openable gate. Oh, hey, guy. Have fun. I like how they just closed off various bits. Yeah, go to town, friends. What the fuck? They have traps now? I knew that that was gonna hit me. I was so goddamn so annoying. I have no desire to get involved in that. How do you get up over to there? Oh my god, really? Another one? Like a, what, a crazy saw blade weapon? No, that's not fair! Ah, he just killed him. I think. It's like an older looking version of a saw blade. Hi, guy. I told you, I'm not dealing with them. Killed him without locking on, alright. Beast cutter. Alright, let's go back up this way. Ooh, hello. Molotovs, awesome. Oh, is that like the rifle spear or whatever it is? Ow! Oh, there's a path that leads up here. Wow, they're just going to town. If only the beasts weren't so weak. Old hunter trousers. Even the crows are stronger here, jeez. It's annoying how the hunters don't attack each other, but they're perfectly fine attacking me, and I'm literally dressed as a hunter. Wow, that guy shot me. Oh, someone dropped a flaming boulder, I think. Yeah. One of the beastmen. You guys trying to run? Oh, shit. Tentacle monster is going to town on those guys for trying to run, apparently. Please stop. Does this hurt you? Not very much. Wow, you are incredibly strong. I love not... I love how annoying this is. Why are these guys so healthy? And this DLC was available as soon as I killed Vicar Amelia. So, way back when. When Night Phase started. Now I'm in Blood Moon Phase. Nice shooting, Tex. Hey, beasties. Hey, beastie boys. Oh, tried to shoot me again. I cannot believe that worked. That is actually amazing. Guy, let us hit. Wow, they... Wait, what? They actually did that much damage to him? Oh, no, he did that much damage to them, I bet. Oh, yeah, thanks for that opportunity. Alright, I'm sure that's a spell that was coming out, but no. Why did it do the attack switch? I didn't want it to. Oh, boy, that was a move. Yeah, I wanted a blood vial suit. I won. Wait, what? I did 700 and he's still not quite dead. Jeez. Get out of my way. Oh my god. What the fuck? You're such a boss monster, it's not even funny. Eye pendant. Okay, what does that do? Unlocks the surgery altar. Cathedral's in the Hunter's Dream. One lies past the River of Blood, another contains the private research hall. One chosen member of the healing church. Grant eyes to the surgery altar skull. Wow, what? You're not gonna become a boss? You're such a boss monster. Whatever. I have no idea what this thing is talking about, though. What is with the tentacle faces? I have no idea where this thing is. Wow, that guy curled up in the corner, looked like a regular corpse. What does that even mean to give it to the altar of the whatever? I would have been so happy if this hunter had been slaughtered by that boulder. Wow, okay, cool. You know, that's reasonable. Like, I love it. I love it in games where clearly they're using the same weapons I have, but they're just allowed to do infinitely more damage. Maybe it's back in the cathedral. That's the only place I can reasonably think of. Maybe? Does not open from this side. Cool. Okay, then. Hunter's Nightmare. Oh, hold on. No, that was right. Just trying to figure out where the heck to go. Oh, what? No. Monster's Nightmare. Okay, chapel, blah, blah, blah. Rushing pass, and chapel. Blah, 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 blah. Peace, rooftop. Eye pendant. Take a left into a cave in the wall. Okay. So, actually. Okay. Apparently I missed a path. Which is fine. Really? You're, like, blocking the hole I need to go through, guy? Come on. Guy, let me through. And thank you. I tried to be clever. Wow, I tried to be clever. I don't mind in a game like this having to kill beasts that are supposed to be incredibly stronger than me, but having to kill guys who are clearly just dudes who are just allowed to be so much stronger than me is annoying. And a partnership led to Henrik's tragically long life. It's 11k. No, can't hurt. Alright, so up here. Just rolled to be safe. So back up here. These guys are like, "Wee, ball of death!" And they're like, "Hey, let us in, guy." Ah, here's what I missed. Cave. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the hell? Whoa! That looks like a minigun thing. Oh my god, there's multiples of them. Ow. I'm gonna do that. What? There's another one? Just kill one. Can he get shot? Oh, he's not operating them anymore, I guess, is the idea. God, even the townsfolk are way stronger than me here. I guess this is the Hunter's Nightmare. Break that shit. Okay. I wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything on that path of doom. Oh, hello. Literally didn't even see you standing there. Oh, I wonder if that one fired like the one. Really? He was standing on a pad and it wasn't shooting at him? That's fair. That seems reasonable. Hey, don't throw. Ah, crap. No! Not another one! Ooh, blow up, blow up, blow up. What? They're like throwing explosives. Why is he not allowed to get hit? Probably gonna die. Nope, that was nice. Wow, it flew over his head. Eat it. Boom. Really, I missed? Nope, that was hoo-hoo. That was some timing there. Wow, his cape just kind of exploded back out. See, every time I go for greedy. Come on, do the jump attack. Thank you. No, I didn't want to jump. Whatever, just kill him. Oh my god. I love how these idiots are just dropping blood vials. That's cool. Oh, that was kind of a neat little hop. By neat, I mean it looks very dumb. Stop throwing explosives at me, guys. Of course, flaming explosives that somehow don't hurt the people throwing them. Saw you. Ooh. Oh, good. Twin Bloodstone. It would be great if I could get blood chunks. Delayed Molotov. Ah. You mean the thing that they are throwing at me? Ow. Ow. No! Not to do this. Oh my god, why is my dog going nuts downstairs? That's very... Driving the old man. This guy again? Why is he just sitting there? Why is he just doing that? Oh god, he's gone. Whoa! I didn't know that would kill the entire area. Just, I thought he might blow up. I didn't realize they packed in a bunch of shit to kill you. When all is melted in blood, all is reborn. Oh my god, my dog. Oh my god, my dog. Alright, so now we got to make that whole run again. Just back to Explody Man. That's cool. I have an idea. I'm gonna throw a Molotov in there when the guy detonates. Or before the guy detonates, I'm gonna blow up his own stock with my, Molotov Bauer. Bye, guys. All but one of you, apparently. All but one of you got the memo to be crushed. Oh god, do I have to do this stupid minigun again? Yep. Ah, there's a platform that I stopped on. That's why it shot me. Wow, that hurt. What? How did it not blow up the gun? I hit the gun. What? Is that one like... Is that model like broken? Screw you. Wow, one whole blood vial. For all this bullshit. That actually hurt me. Oh my god. You have my souls? Frickin' why? I'm just hoping Boomstick Man isn't following me. Wow, you didn't die. There we go. See, what exploded? Oh, this stuff? There we go. Of course, he's not gonna actually do anything. There's my boom hammer. Well, it took a lot of Molotovs, but I did clear the thing out. What's this way? More broken chains. Good. A wheelchair. I hate wheelchairs. I hate blood-borne wheelchairs. Back up here is where a bonfire is. Not here. Now we just have a crazy guy turning into a beast. I wonder how a Molotov would work on this guy. Or, you know, I could get trapped in a corner with him. Really? It just flew over his head again? You'd think people in these games, oh my god. Really? Every time? No. That didn't hit him. Wow, 700 damage, yeah, but doesn't actually do all that much. 500 damage. Thanks for walking into that one. No, come on, that's not... What? Wow, okay, cool. Cool, yeah, trap me in a corner. That was cool. I literally couldn't get out. I know I should have probably hit him, but whatever. Oh my god, I don't want to do... so much annoying stuff. Oh my god. So... Oh my god. And I'm sure that beast monster has my souls. Like, so much health. Well, I know what I can do for that beastman. Use some good old fire paper. Better than throwing infinite Molotovs to no effect, probably. Just don't need that antidote anymore. I'm sure I'm about to get hit. Wow, I have three whole fire paper. Oh, well. Oh, only two of them that time. You guys were... Your aim is getting worse. Alright, let's try to do this minigun thing without getting blasted, huh? Haha. Alright, you're just not gonna hit me, then I'm gonna hit you. That makes life a lot easier going that way. Why did that hit me? Why was he allowed to do that? I find it crazy that the game lets you come here after killing Vicar or Amelia. Yep, I saw your... Thanks for showing your... Turning your torch on, guy. Bye. Bye-bye. You know what? Screw it. He's still coming. Oh, we're out here now. Oh boy, I'm going back in the house. Crossing over. What's the sitch, yo? Alright, we got one guy. He's like, I want to chase him. Eat. Fire! Stop dodging so much! My god. Oh my, two shots. Two hits. All right, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna explore the Hunter's Nightmare by myself. I didn't want to, actually, no, I know what we can do. Goodbye to another 20,000 souls. Just to truly, truly make it so that I've gone everywhere I can go. Where can I go back in the real world? So in the Hunter's Nightmare, I gotta, obviously I can progress through all the DLC. Back in the real world, I was gonna kill that guy. What else? What's left other than that? I'm trying to think. Actually, I know one place I can go. Yeah. Now that it's blood phase. So because we didn't fight evil Yosefka, we can go here. All right. No, don't use the stupid holy blade. Our objective is right up here. Down this alleyway. If you recall, we intentionally left evil lady fake Yosefka to her own devices until a later point. We are now at that later point. Oh, Yosefka. Probably that guy killed the real one who was the lady. It is quite dark in here. So there's good Yosefka who I killed, sadly. See, this door was closed again. Oh, yeah. I was thinking of something else. Now seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. I like how they left that note there from the first time, from the start of the game. So we have a new globby thing, and you know who it is? It's the evil hobo. He was turned into a monster growth thing. Growth thing and gross thing. Where the hell are those stairs? Sorry, I'm just trying to... Where the hell was that? I don't want to hear the crying. So, if we went up these stairs, we got yelled at, and we are not being yelled at this time.